If you are in need of any funeral plans, River City Funerals cares for you.
If you are in need of any funeral plans, that suits your
River City Funerals cares for you.
975-9519
or email Willem at rivercityfunerals.co.za. River City Funerals, with you always.
Jacobs, jy's ingeskakel by Radio Eersterivier, ons stasie, ons talent en ons mense. Ek wil net sê baie dankie vir almal daai mensetjies wat so elke Dinsdag en elke Donderdag inskakel by hierdie show. Ja, ons is nou weer, ons het geskuif, die show vir Donderdagoggend is nie meer 1 uur nie, dit is nou op 11 uur in die oggende. So Radio Eersterivier, ons stasie, ons talent, ons mense. So good morning, goeiemôre. Doe me lang, try tres, assalamu alaikum, en jy is gegroet vandag, en baie welkom dat jy by ons sou. Vandag het ons een baie, baie groot geest, soos die Afrikaanse mense sê, ek weet nie wat bedoel hulle met die type naam, groot geest nie, maar ons volg net, baie belangrike persoon, een baie inspirerende bezigheid man en sake man, wat vandag met ons luisteraars praat, meneer Jason Ross, baie welkom by die sou vanoggend. Baie welkom.
Dankie dat julle my hier kan hê.
Dankie. So Mr. Jason Ross is die eienaar by Rostec Auto en dit is geleë in Blackhead. So vandag gaan ons 'n bietjie praat oor sy besigheid en ek weet dat met sy storie gaan ons baie luisteraars inspireer vandag. Die business app met Bevan Jacobs probeer ons young and upcoming entrepreneurs and also those who have arrived, ons wil probeer vir hulle inspire en celebrate die young and upcoming entrepreneurs wat het gemaakt het in die lewe en dat derselfde tyd wil ons ook 'n bietjie inspireer daai entrepreneurs daar buite wat nie weet watter kant om te begin nie, wat nie weet hoe en waar jy begin om 'n besigheid te begin nie. En is mense soos Jason William Ross wat vir ons daai hupstoot gee net om vir hulle van 'n distance af dop te hou en te kyk wat hulle doen. So meneer Jason William Ross, welkom weer eens. Kan jy vir my outline wat RTA is en in short, ons noem het sommer RTA en ek ons sien daar op jou bemarking goedkies dat julle noem het sommer RTA is een baie fancy naam, so is Rostec Auto. So kan jy outline vir my, wie is RTA, wat is julle, wat doen julle?
Ok, so RTA is basis BMW independent dealership, dealership, so, like ek spreek hem soos van die existence.
Spreek het oor jou, hy is die next stop, yeah.
So ja, yeah, RTA is basically net my fan, Ross, en omdat ek in die technische veld is, in motors en so, toe neem ek net Rostec Auto. So ja, yeah, ons is specialiseer in BMW, en die repairs, maintenance services en so van het. En ja, yeah, ons is nou al van November 2017 in operasie, so ja, wat ons nou al besig is en ons het net gegroei en gegroei.
Ok, so Rostec Auto is basically, vir iemand wat nou nie verstaan nie, is een maatskapie wat werk aan motors.
BMW
specifiek, werk julle net aan BMW's?
Specialiseer met BMW, maar ook ons cliënte bystaan demands, help ons ook uit met ander voertuie in termen van dienste wat inkom en weer kan uitgaan.
Okay, so that's by us specializing on fixing, is that the word? Fixing?
Specializing in servicing and repair and maintenance.
Okay, yeah. So ek moet net vir jou waarsku, my luisteraars weet nou, die mense wat nou yes. Op hierdie show is weet al, hierdie mannetjie is van die plaas en ons het net een Engelse teacher gehad, yeah. So het sit een keer een maand gekom. So op my show het ek die voor, ek het die brief daar in my tas daar achter waar my producers van my kan sê, jy het die reg om Engels te gebruik, so ek waarsku jou man net. So Mr. Jason Ross, die eienaar van, introduce a bietjie vir my, vir jou CA weer net so in diepte, wat het vir jou motiveer om 'n mechanic te word?
Kijk, ek gaan maar gewoon in Engels net verduidelik. What motivated me to become a mechanic or to enter into the motor trade is basically the passion for vehicles, especially BMW vehicles, but the passion for cars, you know, we love cars, so ons hou van karre en ons hou van jy weet, die looks, die alles en alles, so die passie achter het, en you know, dat het nou so develop dat ons kon dit gebruik het om ander te help, ander mobile te hou, veilig te hou. En die passie, you know, there's a saying that your gift will make room for you. So, dit is wat die gebeur het.
Okay. Your gift will make room for you.
En daar is baie, is daar, ek moet sê, daar is ek definitief baie plek vir jou BMW ook. Die BMW homself, wat jy rij, is ook a gift. So take it to the person that has a gift at the end of the day to work on your vehicle. So meneer, sê gou vir my, where is your business located? En as ek my vehicle wil service, ek, in vandagse daar, ne, het is nie meer die luxury om 2 to 3 motors te own nie. So ek is 'n sakeman en ek wil nou my, ek wil my, my ek wil hê jy moet werk doen op my, op my, op my vehicle. So hoe gaan daai bietjie werk man? Wat, wat is daar wat jy kan extra aanbied vir ons wat nie sonder ons, ons vehicles kan operate? Do you have a space where people can wait for the vehicles? Oh, how's your turnaround time? Take us a bit through that.
Yes. Okay, so ek moet sê die development van die besigheid het, het gekom van toe ek na my tyd wat ek by BMW gewerk het, wat ek by die huis vir amper een jaar lang gewerk het en daar al geleer het van quick turnaround time. So ek het altyd voorraad al die tyd al aangehou. So enige tyd wanneer meeste van die common voertuie, as ons so moet sê, kan inkom, so kom het in en het kan weer uitgaan, want ons hou voorraad aan. So het is die makkelike ding om te doen in een motor trade, in die trade wat ons is nie, unless jy groot, grootskaal werk. So wat ons ook gedoen het is, ons offer ook wat kliënte kan inkom, hulle kan daar van ons premises afwerk, daar is een space wat gekuite is, waar hulle meetings en so aan kan hee. As ook ons doen die dienste vir hulle terwijl hulle wacht, of course, deur om te bespreek en so aan. Maar enige tyd ons is reg in termen van parte gewys, basic servicing.
So, it's basic service wat julle offer, julle offer ook soos, wat type ander services, behalwe die basic services, offer julle, brood julle major services, en die type van goeie is?
So, if we have to break it down, we have minor services, major services, ons het brake services, ons doen clutches, ons doen gearboxes, ons doen engines. As julle op ons social feeds gaan, op ons Facebook, sal julle ook sien die type informatie en goedjies wat ons deel. So ons wil hê dat ons cliëntebase geeducate is deur dit wat ons doen. Ons gebruik dit wat inkom om ander ook te kan waarsku, om beter na hulle voertuie te kan kyk, sodat hulle nie dieselfde oor dinge kan oorkom soos wat ander kliënte doen. So ons probeer dinge different doen. That's why the logo of my business is the difference.
The difference.
Yeah, and sometimes to experience the difference you need to be the difference or create that environment of difference.
Kom ons gaan so 'n bietjie weg van Ross Tech Auto af en ons fokus gou 'n bietjie op meneer Jason William Ross. Ek het so 'n bietjie navorsing gaan doen op jou besigheid en ek het so 'n bietjie besef dat daar so baie mense daar buite is wat BMW's ry en dus wel bekende mense met so te sê, julle werk op karre soos Jonathan Rubin's BMW het julle opgewerk, onder andere, I know you've mentioned that your gift will make room for you. Wat maak het vir jou as 'n mechanic so spesiaal? Wat is die een ding wat jy dink, of wat jy weet wat jy doen, wat net seker maak dat jy altyd 'n kliënt tot 'n volgende kliënt, tot 'n next kliënt, tot 'n next kliënt. What makes it special for you as a person to have the successful business?
You know, you can have various business models. You can have, you know, there's so much insight that goes into business. What I do consider in my business is the divine element. So my business is built on, like they say, the rock Jesus. So I'm a born again Christian. So I love the Lord, and that is where it all started. So it was, the business was built on the proper foundation. And if your business is built on the proper foundation, no matter what storm come. So, en geloof my, daar was baie, maar jou gebouw sal bly staan. So, die divine element in my besigheid, that's why I named it the difference. So, the clients that come to us will know that it's not about your money, but it's about what we can offer in terms of what we serve. So, we are there to serve, just as, you know, the Lord loves a cheerful giver, and then you are blessed. And that's what what our clients experience when they are there, our friendly staff, the services we offer, and we are there to add value, and not just there for the money. So, you know, the thing is, in the motor trade or in the building industry, the industries are so tarnished with a certain criteria of people. Mense is so gewoond dat, ons word gerop en ingedoen. Maar by my wil, as my die doel daar in ons besigheid is dat, a client moet nooit die kan sê nie. Hulle moet nooit so kan voel. Hy moet kan voel, jy weet, hy het iets ontvang. Hy het goeie diens gekry.
So, to start your business on a solid rock. I don't know what it is for you that's going to work, but he definitely runs to his faith and make soos het vir my klink, maak jy seker dat hy sy feit eerste sit, and that is one of the things that he uses to make sure that his business is running successfully. After this break, I just want to go into some of, ek weet nie hoekom voel die interview so of van ons mense iets baie belangrik uit hierdie onderhoud gaat kry nie. Na die break wat ons normally doen, Mr. Jason Optiso, ons vraag normally vir entrepreneurs soos jouself om daai jong entrepreneurs daar buiten te inspireer met wat ook al, a story of wat jy ook al jy op jou hart het om te deel saam met hulle om na die next level te kom, because like I told my other guests the other day, dit vak net vir jou die een woord wat jy mee deel saam met ons luisteraars, wat vir hulle ook kan besef, maar as Mr. Ross die kon gedoen het, kan ek ook. So, I want to tap into, when we come back from that, I want to tap into that personal journey that you have. And maybe some of your failures, because I understand and we need to know that it's not only, we shouldn't only celebrate our successes, but if we are successful entrepreneurs, we should also celebrate our failures, because it is our failures that take us to the next level. Jy is ingeskakel by Radio Eastern vir die ons stasie, ons talent en ons mense, en ons het die amazing Mr. Jason Ross van Ross Tech Auto in Blackheath, die speciale BMW mechanic, nie net een mechanic nie, een mechanic wat ook vir jou educate, empower en vir jou empower en vir jou die value vir jou geld gee, wanneer jy jou BMW onder andere bring om geservice te word. Nou terug na die break.
I won't flop. Now it's Elena, what the bass, man, I blast. For the hip hop brass, what the kill me, I'm das. The flow is strictly ham. Naski rahim papara, he clapped your mind. I clapped the day to Sarah Mark, baby, bad team. Fully energy for hip hop, for city kids. What they took my god, sick of take your ribs, pizza, your rib pizza. The ham was first, but crazy, but breed up the beats now. Van die pek, terug in die pleks, vlak op die trek, rof en rep, want ek hoop ees wil haar rep, producers, sal my weet die condenses het, nou get dudes, praat ons wakker, get dudes in a waasheid, het lyk as lief in a party, ek hoop my namens revel aan feit, naas feit, lang flow, pas op nou, a drop nou, so tops nou, represent the streets, yesterday fee, yeah, I'm a god, take a night, yeah, no I'm a god, funny god, brand face, yeah, no yeah, I'm a god, I won't stop. You cannot stop me in the streets, locked up the speed, fucked up the heat. Yellow kids assemble a glum loose ass, yellow brass and mark me suit us. It's a live with the last, root pass who was us, root rex and focus, rack voice, escape flip. Jong en sal het jy moos deel dier die forums van tape dicks, nou sit terug jou face fix en break leer van geestes en skreep met een blijd bij jou nek. Toe kon treep, wie is ek, die evil het gaat dek. Ek tel tot drie, maak ek een vrek. 1, 2, 3, ze wacht het ek, het ek is een Engelse kid. So die vat, is my mic die jou pik en is een spieg, spart, sleep, slap. There's something I got to do for real hip hop. En ek het is Jan Dika, crazy, bring die vuur in die vlam. En die heat, ja, het ze vergeet wat crazy. Crazy is in die streets, ja. Ik ben op mezelf, toch zeker family man. Met die juffen gepland. Heeft dus ik was goed dit hang. Sticky beat aan die praat. Met die riep in mijn hand. Toen die goed om mij slaap. Soms dit schreef ik te kwaad. But I can say what I want. I'm feeling like number one. Feeling like I'm number one. So what can say what I want. Think you got a hold on me. Pride is a devil. He left so many R.I.P. Pride is a devil. Think you got a hold on me, pride is a devil. Terrified, paranoid, I put you over everything. To fill the void, and when you're gone, will I have anything? Or will I be destroyed? Terrified, paranoid, I put you over everything. To fill the void, and when you're gone, will I have anything? Or will I be destroyed? Vol bloed, kalend met mijn geel en mijn wallet, wat ik zet. Kos op je tafel, van mij en mijn familie. Moet niet denken, get die skillie, moet niet maken op de manifili. Ik weet die wat je dealie, zij haat nog steeds. Even though ik het al lang van jou raad gegeer. Om samen te stip, ik krijg love voor hij trick. En alles wat ik kan doen, ik krijg love voor mijn klik. Just er veel, ik kijk bus, hele koen ik. Al wat ik zoek is respect, maar ze blij op het dik. En ze praten jou niet, nu denk je mee dat is wick. Meerdere de fik of wat ze niet, een life is een reality check. It's a reality check.
Pride is a devil. That's a fake, it's a reality
on Radio Eerste Rivier, onze stasie, onze talent en onze mensen. As jy enige vraag, onder andere vir een van ons het in die studio van meneer Jason Ross, specifiek kan jy vir ons WhatsApp by 064 drivers gekry wat nie BMW's rij nie, een rij een Tes en die ander een rij een Toyota Corolla, en hulle wil graag weet, doen julle ook service en dienste vir die type motors?
Ja, so ons is baie prone op support local, so wat ons doen is, ons kliënte, as daar 'n demand of 'n request is vir ander voertuie se dienste, ons kan daarmee help, sover as wat ons kan in terme van basic maintenance, minor service, major service, brakes, dit doen ons. As dit is dat dit groter werk is of so, dan omdat ek iemand is wat altyd ander support, het ek my netwerk wat ek ook ons ander franchise karre aanstuur na hulle toe, so bly allemaal met werk en so en so. Ja, dat is baie request wat deurkom na ons toe, maar ek filter dit ook deur na my ander netwerk.
Okay. En dan is daar ookie wat a BMW 3, is het a BMW 320i rij, wat so effens, hy het effens een probleem met die motor wat rook of so iets. So enig advice wat hy kan, net so'n top of the mind wat hy kan doen?
Kijk, dat is baie informatie wat daar buiten rondloop. Maar het is altijd belangrijk dat jy moet verify wat het is. Wat is die kwal? Ek was geleer, jy weet, jy het twee type dokters en dit is hoe ek my besigheid ran. Jy het twee type dokters. So as ek ga naar die dokter toe en sê, dokter, ek het 'n hoes. Die een dokter gaan vir jou hoes erop gee. He's treating the symptom. En hulle is dies wat jou gaan baie duur kos. Die ander dokter gaan, hy gaan sy scans doen, hy gaan kyk, okay, wat is daar ding wat rondloop, hy gaan sy scans doen, dan vind hy, hey, maar die oud longkanker. En dan gaan hy by die kanker, hy gaan soort uit die kanker uit. Wat ons doen in ons business model is dat ons gaan soek, waar is die kanker, wat is die kwaal van hierdie probleem, sodat as jy moet betaal, dan betaal jy spesifiek gemik op die probleem, en die symptoms, en dit is die grootste probleem in die mechanic trade. Die ouens weet nie hoe om te diagnose, hulle weet nie hoe om in-depth fault finding te doen nie, so die kar kom in vir 'n sekere probleem, dan gooi jy part, hy gooi jy part, dan is dit die part, is die part, is die part, as die kliënt hom weer kry, het hy 'n groot bil, en die probleem is nou nog uitgesort. Why we are named Rostec or RTI the difference, is because we have that difference. We spend the time to look and do the fault finding, to get exactly and pinpoint what your faults are on the vehicle.
Awesome.
And that's why the prices are then.
Okay. Spoken. So, meneer Jason William Ross. Vandag is daar baie entrepreneurs. Oh, today there's many entrepreneurs, young and upcoming, at home sitting, especially with this pandemic, the COVID pandemic, which is wat tragies is met wat daar buite in die ekonomiese wêreld gebeur. Wat is daar in jou story wat vir jou elke dag, wat vir jou terug laat dink, yes, Jason, ja, ek is, as jy saam jou self praat, ek weet, hulle sê entrepreneurs is mense, wat sommige keer een bietjie koekies is, and they often catch you speaking to yourself, so, wat is daar, wat jy vir jouself sê, wat vir jou in jou journey, moet gemotiveer het om te begin, en vir jou laat aantou.
Okay, as ek moet meedeel, as kan ek op die groot skaal. Oké, okay. So, jy weet, baie keer ons doen dinge, dan question ons self, jy weet, my sanity, hoekom stoot ek so, en dan besef jy, if you know what your purpose is, or your calling is, you operate differently. So, you are doing radio broadcast, you shouldn't just see the work that you're doing lightly, because you have a voice that's aired, and through your tongue, you know, in the tongue is life and death, and through what you speak, you can motivate, inspire others, and you can uplift, just by a word or two, repair, maintenance, or, you know. So, once I've identified that, it made me be able to work better with people, with my clients, being able to be of service, not just for the car, in terms of business, but business relationships. So, it's very important. No man was made to be an island, and ons het mekaar nodig. So, ons stel baie belang in ons mense, ons kyk na mekaar na huis. So, yes, you know, that drive you gotta have, keeps me doing it. So once you have identified that, it adds that extra to it, knowing that, hey, I must wake up today, there's something for me that must be done.
So. Sê vir my, daar kom daar in 'n besigheid man se lewe wat jy voel, ek kan nie meer nie man, ek gooi tou op, verstaan jy, en sommige kere lyk dit van mense daar buite dat, oh, dat gaat hem goed met meneer Rosjong, it's going well, but they don't know wat stresse jy mee sit. What, and I know this question is personal, what was your biggest failure in business? Of is that any?
Ek sal het so sê, every day life presents opportunities that teaches you. So there's teachers all around you, every day. It's only up to you to be open-minded, to be able to see. So jy moet nie, hoe kan ek sê, so a peert is met klap op sy oor, en het focus is op wat jy dink, maar as jy die mindset het van opportunity, dan gaan je opportunity in alles inzien. En alles gaan vir jou teach. I've had so many encounters, then it's maybe a client call or there's maybe a problem. Yes, you know, nothing, no one's perfect and things happen. In it. So there was many learning curves. We call it school fees. So yes, daar was dier school fees al betaal, maar jy het geleer. En die experience wat jy gebruik om te leer is wat jou help en het propel jou voorentoe. Dit help jou om structuren in plek in te skep, het help jou om dinge. Je weet, as jy weer gaan kyk, dan gaan jy sien, okay, daar is een rede. There's no success without structures and processes and procedures, ja.
So. Okay. Tell me, as jy nie verherkie, wat doen jy?
Ek is a family man.
What do you do in all this?
Ek is a family man. So when I'm not at work, I'm with my family, my wife, my daughters. So I enjoy them.
No offense to the single working guys, but it seems to me that gentleman who is in business that is family orientated are natural as a little bit successful. I think it's. But if you look at all the successful entrepreneurs, locally, internationally, nationally, that most of them is it's family guys. You know, it's so.
If I have to look at it, my opinion is, you know, the fact that they are married. Marriage is an institution instilled by God. So there's a certain covenant. There's a certain blessing that lies with that. But you can't support. Trust me, but you have to go back. You know, to your default is, Lord, I'm in a op your knee, and that's what I would say. And that is, you know, but you never answer wijsheid and moet om weer aan te gaan.
So it's very important to have that partner behind you,
yes.
That supports you in your business, that's your not only your physical strength, but also your spiritual strength, yes. And helping you from ek weet sommige kere raak ons manne so mismoedig, but you have that wife that's consistently supporting you. It's also very important in business. Sê vir my, baie belangrike vraagie wat ek wil vraag, terug maar na RTI toe. Wat die promotions ran julle currently by RTI? Is daar enige promotions wat julle nou ran? En julle website waar mense vir julle kan in contact mee kom of so aan?
Ja, so ons het social handles. Ons website is www.rostekauto.co.za. Ons het ons social handles op Facebook at Rostek Auto. Dat is Instagram ook. En ja, ons het altijd wat ons specials en dinge run, because we want the clients to benefit from of what we can offer. En so ons prijse met lockdown en so wat gebeur het, baie ander bezighede het gevou en so aan. Ons is daarom blest om nog in actie te bly. So ons het nie ons prijse en goedkies ook opgestoot soos wat ander bezighede gedoen het, net om afloat te bly nie. But we still maintain the same pricing so that our clients can benefit of the belangrik. So hy moet na die kaart kyk, want die kaart kyk na hom. En ons wil ons daarvan om ons cliënte te educate. So ja, ons hardloop nou weer, ons specials en so aan. Ons prijse het ons maar op lockdown gehou ook. So ons dienste is van R950, dat included alles op. So dat weer van kaart tot kaart, maar ja.
Sê vir my, een baie belangrike vraag, ek dink wat baie van ons luisteraars ook seker nou aan dink en miskien het, maar miskien die vraag nie is, as die mechanic is, wie werk aan jou besigheid as jy moet uit is?
Ja, okay, so what I've learned in business, you have the, ek dink is a Robert Kiyosaki story, but jy is a employed, self-employed business owner than investor. So, yes, I went through some of those steps, and we know you have growing is meaning moving forward. This morning I had with my staff a share, and I'm like, you know what? There's a reason why your mirror, the rear view mirror, is small. It's just to remind you of what's in the back, and why the windscreen is so big is so that you can continuously just move forward. And you will not, as you be mirror, you will not accelerate. So it's nice, and you will vinniger nie wegkom van wat daar achter jou was. So, that is. Dit is maar die story daar. So, my mind is so full dinge van, ek kan heel dag aangaan.
Jy is welkom, be free.
So, I have my staff, I have staff that's well equipped. So, yes, in my absence, they can still function. So, that's why I said, in business, you have to lay down procedures, structures. If you have that in place, even in my absence, if you follow those things, things still goes accordingly.
So die fondasie is baie goed geleer, die muur is baie goed gebouw, die dak is op, definitief, het is een bezigheid wat ons hier nou meer kan sê, young and upcoming, I think we can definitely say now that RTI has arrived, you know, so dit het beland as daai die regte Afrikaanse woord is.
Hulle
is hier definitely. So Mr. Net so vir interessanter en half was so 'n bietjie weg van die onderhoud af. Jy het so vooroor genoem 'n baie belangrike a person of interest, Mr. Robert Kiyosaki. So jy is so voorstander van dit, 'n follower van die goedes wat hy Sarah's baie in en how to build businesses that's not only for yourself but for the legacy that you want to leave behind. And I think Robert Kiyosaki is one of that entrepreneurs or international entrepreneurs and investors that's trying to teach us that. Wat is daar wat jy kan, wat ek van hom geleer het, behalwe die, hy noem die quadrium wat jy dit noem, ne? The business quadrium, where you are first a business owner, and then eerste employed, dan self-employed, dan business owner, dan an investor, and it's a long journey to walk. So what is there that you've learned from that wise gentleman that you can say with our listeners?
In business, I at the early stage, you know, my prayer is always, you know, Lord, send me my destiny helpers. En somte jy wat begin met iets, jy is bewus van. Ek meen, as ek nou vir ander mechanics moet deel in terme van luister, om 'n mechanic te wees, is nie van karredientie. En so wat jy verder groei, dan sal jy hoor, hey, daar is die compliance wat in plek is, die compliance wat jy moet in. As hulle al die compliances moet weet, dan gaan jy besluit, you know, ek gaan maar nie doen nie. And that's if you want to run things legit. So what I have gained or learned is that mentorship, especially for young people. Remember, we weren't brought up to be entrepreneurs, and it was not for us. That's why I said your gift will make room for you. So what I had in my life is I built people, and the people built my business. So I get my mentor to help. Om hulle karre te service en hulle het altyd gevra, jong, hoe doen jy nie dit? Van hulle sien jy ywer en die passie hoe jy jou werk doen, maar op die regte tyd, you know, sal 'n ding geskied. So is belangrik dat, you know, as jy plan, you know, many other plans of man, but in the end of the day, it's the Lord's plan that prevails. So dit is maar hoe ek my lewe gauge en hoe ek kan sê hoe ek tot hy sukses behaal het. You know, soms voel dit so van ek is maar plat op die aarde, but even my business coach sê vir my, you know, you must take time to tap yourself on the shoulder. But yeah, so counsel, the counsel you keep is also very important. Die circles waar jy beweeg, as jou circle nie vir jou gaan motivate om beter mens te wees, dan is dit 'n verkeerde circle wat jy in is. So the same as the counsel that you keep, the mentorship, the conversations you engage in, if it's not there to help you, build you, and to drive you forward, again, I think you spoke about millionaires or something earlier, you know, if you have to sit between five other millionaires, you're bound to be the sixth one, you know, that type of thing. So that's the type of thing we need to be mindful and conscious of if you want to grow, if you want to move forward in life. So for me, the council, in terms of the mense met wie ek engage, is besigheidsmense. By van die BMW kliënte is besigheidsmense. En jy hoor wat is hulle experiences. En jy weet, en mense sal jy sê, jong, ek het gefail op hierdie area. En dan, jy weet, dan maak jy mental note. En dan luister jy. En so doen jy jou ding wat vir jou werk, maar met die formule.
Wow. Ja. Ek dink, soos hulle sê, we are in one spirit this week because you've mentioned that een van my ander gaster ook by my vorige interview dinsdag genoem het, that and I hope that those who are tuned in are paying attention to the word, because it's the same thing over and over again. It's coming out of this interviews this week. Your network. Ons praat nou weer daai oor, en ek sê daar's 'n saying in the business world that your network equals your net worth. Die ander dag het die gas gesê dat as jy, if you are the most inspired person in your circle, then you are in the wrong circle. En jy het nog gesê dat as jy tussen 5 suksesvolle mense is, of 5 miljonairs for example, as it gaan nie necessary oor about the millions, but let's focus about being successful. As jy tussen 5 suksesvolle mense is, that's it bound that jy die 6de suksesvolle person gaan wees. You've also mentioned one very important thing that I'm trying to, going to try to stress out in what this shows. It's the importance of having a business coach. Maak nie saak hoe groot jou gift is nie. Maak nie saak watter room jou gift vir jou gaan maak. It's very important to have that person that guides you through your journey. Have that person to show you step by step. Because wat ek geleer het van om 'n business coach te hê, you see your business for, this is my business, but you don't necessarily see the potential sometimes of your business, of die foute van jou besigheid, of dit wat jou besigheid nie kan achieve nie. Wat is jou experience en hoe het dit vir jou gehelp om 'n business coach te hê? Wat doen dit vir jou personally? What is it doing for you and for your business?
ek moet sê dat dit help jou in terme van your mindset. You know, our minds also process that if you think of a box, it must be square. Mm. But a box can also be round. Mm. It helps you to see things or understand things better. So ek sê, ek is nog jonk in die journey. Mm. And that's why I said, your gift will make room for you. So ek is nog jonk op die journey, maar die insight wat ek ontvang is of that nature that it's helping me understand better. So the insight and the counsel allowed me to, hey, do you have this in place? Do you have that in place? If this happened, are you safeguarded against that? That type of thing. And again, if I have to stress it to other mechanics, if I have to say, hey, besef jy, as jy in die trade wil groei, dit is wat jy nodig het. Hands down, die manne gaan dit nie wil doen nie. But I mean, I want to conduct my business the best with integrity and honesty. So that is, and that is hoekom ek kan sê my besigheid so gegroei het. Ja, jy weet, jy kreeg nie te veel. They say trust the energy. Dis
so, like a soccer star cannot score a goal. Hy kan nie a goal gaan score wanneer hy nie a coach het wat vir hom gaan leer hoe om te skoppie, wanneer om te skoppie, and when it is right to make that move. So if you have a business out there and you do not have a coach, ensure you have a coach, somebody that can coach you definitely, somebody that that's and if you have a coach, sy kan nie iemand vat wat nie so suksesvol soos jy is. Jou coach moet meer suksesvoller as jy is, because het gaan nie baat jy vat a coach, maar that person doesn't even know the ins and outs about your business. So it's very important to have that coach that can definitely take you to a next level. So, as jy enige vrae het vir ons gas in die atelier, kan jy vir ons WhatsApp by 064-536-9095. Jy is ingeskakeld by Radio Eerste Rivier, ons stasie, ons talent en ons mense. Mr. Jason Ross, baie belangrik in besigheid. Toe jy begin het, hoe was die support van jou familie?
Ek het daar, my familie het my daarom support. Hulle het my daarom support. The day I resigned from BMW is the day I walked out, and then because I was a workshop foreman at the time, and I had to leave immediately. But since that day, I had work and I started working, and I did nooit gestop. So again, it wasn't God's plan for me. So yeah, support is baie belangrik. Jy weet, om 'n besluit te maak, vir al die groot besluit vir enig iemand wat nou 'n ding wil doen, het is moeilik, het is moeilik, het toets jou karakter, het is nie maklik nie. Maar as jy die nodige support het, dan, ja. We say that when if you have God in your boat, you can smile at the storm.
The storm is definitely. Sê vir my, is belangrik, sommige kere, of nie, sommige kere nie, in meeste van gevalle, om te weet, okay, jy het die support van jou familie af. Is daar enige iemand anders in jou familie wat ook mechanic voor jou gewees het, of so, en soos die pa, en so? Yeah. Normally, because, die rede hoekom ek jou vraag, ek gaan weer sê die rede hoekom ek vraag, normally you get that when it comes to certain professions like mechanics, doctors, teachers, and sal jy altyd hoor, nee, my pa was een, my uncle was een. So it's a gift that is going from one generation to a next generation, and daar is altyd die een persoon wat die pace byhou.
Yes.
Does it come from another
yes.
Does the gift come from another person in the family?
Yes. Ek weet, ek kon you know, it was by my trou wat my pa toe hy 'n speech gemaak het, toe sê jong, hy het altyd gewerk in die garage en so aan, maar Jason het nooit gewaarie nie. Ek het nooit gewaarie om te help en so aan nie, maar later het sê jong, hier val ek nou so in die lyn met die story. So ja, my pa is ou wat jack of all trades ook is. Station, wat gebeur het.
So the role your father played was very, very important. So it's baie belangrik wat die rolle ons as vader speel in ons kinders se lewe, because you do not know what you may give them with only doing the best that you can as a father. Do you have any sons?
I have daughters.
Daughters, only daughters.
Only daughters.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, so definitief moet jy maar van vandag se lewe is daar nie meer van 'n man kan net dit doen en 'n vrou kan net dit doen nie. So I hope one of your daughters is going to catch the gift. I don't know if there's going to be a son real soon. We don't know. We don't know, but I hope if it is in God's plan that even one of your daughters can get this gift, because it's a little amazing that that so ook kan with the legacy. You keep the legacy going, and ek dink dis in elke besigheid man se prayers en se drome dat een van sy kinders oorvat met what you've built, because ek dink daar's 'n questions vir hulle. What is it for a man to build something of extra order, and there's no one that can take it over? So I hope that that God will be there with you, and then just show you which of that which one, I don't know how many daughters you have. So wie watter een van die twee dogters gaan die legacy oorvat, I was going to be interested in that. So Mr. Jason, William Ross, ek wil net gou weet het by jou. Finances. One of the most struggling part of running a business. It's of an in, especially in today's time. Kan jy net so 'n bietjie ons luisteraars educate en equip as dit kom by nommer 1, jy het nie daai finance om te begin nie. Nommer 2, you have that finance, but how do you manage it? You know, so because financial management in a business, it's key. And what do you do to ensure that your cash flow it's fulfilling its purpose? Tough question.
It's a very tough question.
Niemand wil praat oor geld, especially on any.
Yeah, it's a very tough question. Discipline.
Discipline.
There's discipline. Of course. Discipline is a big thing. Mm. Jy weet, jy kan 'n besigheid begin, maar jy moet eerst kyk na jouself.
Mm.
Can I manage myself?
Mm.
How do I manage my personal finance before I even have a business or manage my business finance? So that when you have a profile, then my personal profile must be able to be clear, and then my business profile must be clear. I can attest to it is very tough cash flow wise. Yes, so it is a character building exercise in any business. From when you buy in things, the product, if there's this that happened, that happened, the compliances. It's a clown that must juggle. It's a constant juggle. But if you can juggle with discipline, wisdom, insight. That's the important part behind it that I say has been working for me, to have discipline and insight and so on. So jy weet net so wat jy suppliers wil almal net betaal en alles settle, moet jy ook betaal. Daar's mense wat jou staff wat moet betaal word. Jy weet, there's a constant juggle. But ek kan sê wat vir my gewerk het is deur om my geloof te behou. You know what you fear, you attract. So if you fear failure, you're gonna attract failure. As ek moet sê van waar ons begin het, waar ons nou is, ek het nie gedink aan klein al die figures en goedjies soos wat het uiteengesit is, maar as ek het so kyk en dink, laat ek my net weer geloof het, en dit is wat my gedra het. So I must say, and the model that we, and the way we conduct our business is what's been bring business in. So yeah, we are really blessed in that regard.
So when it comes to finance from Mr. Ross, it's important to have discipline. And one thing that I've made mention, if I have to just emphasize on it, is to know the difference, know how to run your own personal finance and how to run your business finance. And for wat baie van ons nie weet in besigheid nie, jou besigheid se geld is nie jou geld nie. It's your business money. It's your besigheid se geld. If you treat the business like another person, I think treat your business like another person. Die is 'n besigheid, but it's a persoon. Yeah. You know, just get that mindset or get that idea in your mind that it is a business, but it is a person. So and that you are a manager of another person, then it will definitely help. And having also making sure that if you open your business, make sure you have your personal account, wat sê Jason Ross, Bevan Jacobs, and then your besigheid se account is een kant. So you pay yourself a salary from, you treat yourself as employee of that business. You register yourself, you can register yourself for UIF, whatsoever. You treat yourself, so give yourself a payslip. You give yourself a payslip, you're making sure that on your bank statements, your salary come through, that your company is paying yourself a salary. So jy kan nie net jy nou 10 duisend rand ingekry hier vir 'n ding wat jy nou gedoen het, and then you only think about yourself as nee, ek gaan nou vir my gou hier ingaat boek en daar ingaat boek. That's the mindset that entrepreneurs nowadays have, using the business money as if it is your own money. You need to differentiate between the two and knowing how to and being disciplined, like Mr. Ross is saying. When it comes to marketing, How do you market your business? Any idea, any advice to our entrepreneurs on that?
In today's age, you know, we have all these social platforms. But what's real is word of mouth.
Word of mouth is the best advice.
I can tell you, before I even had social handles, I was working from home. My word of mouth drew clients from Langebaan, drew clients from all over. So word of mouth is still the best. in my opinion, is still the best form of marketing. You know, I have used a different marketing edge in terms of, instead of saying, hey, come to us for this and that, I use what we do to educate.
To educate, okay.
And educating with intention. So I do realize not everybody that has BMWs serviced by me. But I am aware that what I share out there, they might take it to their mechanic. So indirectly, I'm also generating work for other people.
Wow.
So being intentional about what you put out there and how you put out put things out there. So yeah, that's
very important. Back to RTA, Rostec Auto. As ek nou my kar doen daar by ons ek het service, is there any warranties that you offer? And do you stamp the service books?
Yes, when you're running a legitimate business, you have to have warranties in place. It's part of the compliances that is there. You must be able to give guarantees on parts due to your suppliers, supply warranties, service warranties, and yes, we do stamp the service books.
We do stamp the service book, et cetera, et cetera. Iemand het nou vir my, hier my persoonlike WhatsApp deurgestuur, Mr. Ross, doen julle car shows ook, ek weet nie wat hulle bedoel, is ek hierdie, wat is die nuwe goedjies? Wat hulle noem, ek is nie so type van een kar, ookie parks off, so so off, so sikke type van goeikies.
So yes, in the BMW
circles,
yeah, so in the BMW circles, they are, we do as RTA, we do a joint part of when BMW SA has the tunnel runs, when like other groups like the BM Squad and the BMW Fanatics, then we all join in. Though we are working on our own side of things in terms of not just to have something where everyone just drive and park off, but to have a purpose behind it.
Purpose
so
behind it, yes.
We're just identifying certain things and waiting for the right time and at the right moment to do things. Like I said, it must have a purpose to it and not just, you know, park off for the sake of.
So that will be your social cohesion project as well in the future.
We are working.
Do you currently have one? Oh.
Thus far, not yet. Not yet in place, but yeah.
But you do play a role in the community where
yes,
you can.
Yes, we do. We do.
Perfect, perfect, Mr. Jason. So sê vir my, ek weet nie of ek reg gehoor het nie, so sê vooroor, ek dink vooroor het dit ook genoem dat as jy het 'n baie smart plekkie daar waar jy kan, as jy nou jou kar kom doen waar jy kan focus op jou besigheid, you can connect to the Wi-Fi and things like that, you've created an environment like that.
Yes.
So tell us a bit more about that space.
So, again, what COVID has taught us is that in conducting your business, if you're doing it the old way, you know, it's dead in the water. But if you can conform your business or have services and products that draw the business, that is what's of importance. So, let's say, as your besigheid kom fail it now in COVID, dan het jy geslaap voor COVID al.
Of course.
You understand? But COVID, again, with certain businesses took off. So, again, everyone has a gift. Everyone has something there. You just have to identify where is it going to work? How can it work? And is there a demand for it? You know? So, enigiemand kan met so iets run. Yeah. So, yeah, ons het a space, a mooi space daarboe. Ons het al baie van ons cliënte wat daar werk en so aan. Rustig kon hulle meetings en goedjes doen. En ja, ons probeer me net ons natuur van werk wat ons dienst lever. Net te verbeter. So we always in the room for improving and striving.
Very, very good. So that is meneer Ross van Rostec Auto, Mr. Jason William Ross. Mr. Jason William Ross, kan jy gou vir ons luisteraars so bietjie deurvat deur jou contact details, jou social handles en so voorts.
Okay. So you can follow us on Facebook at Rostec Auto. We have a social platform on Instagram as well, at Rostec Auto. Our landline number is 021-518-0104. Our WhatsApp number is 072-528-7767. We are WhatsApp friendly. That's also how we communicate many times with our clients.
Perfect. Say hello, my Mr. Jason. Thank you so much for being on the show today. I'd like you to close us with whatever is on your heart and a special word of encouragement, whatever is on your mind.
Okay. So, to anyone listening to my voice, you might be sitting there with no hope, no faith. in my field, cars speak to me. So on the daily, I see cars needing servicing. I see cars that has broken parts. But certain parts can be replaced and then it can work again. I've seen cars being towed into me that's dead, not running, and we get it to revive. So if you are at home feeling dead, no purpose, there is room, there is hope, there is, you got to pick up the faith. And the important part is it's a decision away. That's the most important part. So your breakthrough or your next move is a decision away. They say there's a reference that says, the and I have to quote Pastor Clint on this one. He says that the people that are in jail are in jail because they were bad decision makers. So their decisions are taken away from them. So they are limited to a certain amount of decisions. We have the option to decide what kind of socks we want to wear, what type of shoes, what type of jacket. Or so. So your breakthrough is a decision away. So that's for me one of the most important things. So... wow, there's so much I can add of where I come from and how to put it in a formula that works. But you got to keep the faith. As you know, I had a in my briefing this morning with my staff. I said, you know what? Every morning we pray together before we start the day.
Wow.
So that's how I do things at my place. And the one thing one has to realize, if you are able, you can open your eyes. You are breathing on your own. You are able to stand and you have your hands, you can walk, you can move, then you are more privileged, you're more blessed than what you know. You understand? So you already have a lot now. The people that are currently maybe in a position where they are on ventilators, and they do not have that option. So while you are able, do something.
Do something.
Do something before it's too late. So, you know, one has to wake up, stand up, step up. You know, we got a lot of what we face, the problems that we face is because of decisions. We want to blame where we come from. We want to blame what's around us for. But if you hear stories of other people that come from the same places that has made it, those were stories from mensen in Altis and wherever, in Eastervier, wat het groot gemaakt het. Maar ik het werk gemaakt daarvan. So again, your gift will make room for you. So what do you have in you that you can run with? What is that that's in you, that's burning inside, that's a desire? So as long as you have that desire or that fire, you need to keep that that alight. You need to bring that out. Because once you bring that out, as odd as it sounds, it might be the next big thing. You know? Wow. So yeah, that's just how I feel. It's your breakthrough is a decision away.
Your breakthrough is a decision away. There you hear it from Mr. Jason William Ross and some outstanding words that is mentioned there. Wake up. Stand up and step up. So that is the words from him and from us at Radio Eastervier. Our quote for the day on the Business Hub is, when a problem comes along, study it until you are completely knowledgeable. Then find that weak spot. Break the problem apart and the rest will be easy. Thank you so much, sir, for being here today on the show.
Thank you very much.
Follow Rostec Otto, and the website is www.rostecotto.co.za. Find them on social media, Facebook, Instagram,
Telegrams
and WhatsApp, so forth. WhatsApp. They are on social media, and we are so thankful and grateful for Mr. Jason or William Ross for being here today. So, dit was Radio Eastervier, the Business Hub, onze stasie, onze talent en onze mensen. Dankie so baie dat julle ingeskakel het. Ons WhatsApp nummer is 064-536-9095. As jy enige verdere vraag of die contact details van ons gas mekeer, as ons meer as welkom om dit te deel saam met julle, so dat julle julle way kan maak met julle motors by Rostec Auto. Dankie so baie. Dankie dat jy gekom het.
Thank you
for tuning in.
Thank you.
Yakke music, be the music, cause we the music. That's why we love music. Ja, is dit waarheid? Ja, klonk die liedje. Ja, ik zie mijn boel op als dit grijp. Ja, ik zie mijn boel op als dit grijp. Ja, yeah, ja, de whisky zie mijn boel op als dit grijp. Als waarheid, als ik poef, smok ik net grijp. Als waarheid, een liedje doe op een steeds. Als waarheid, ja, klonk die liedje. We love music, sy is wys. Is waarheid, appa, my gee ek jou net wat. Ja, die waarheid, ek sê my voel af, bly net great. Is waarheid, as ek pop smok ek net great. Is waarheid, al leed sy doe op my streets. Is waarheid, jak hy music in jou huis. Is waarheid, hang in the family for days. Is waarheid, in jou blik maak ek my thuis. Is waarheid, we love music, sy is wys. Is waarheid, sy my gee ek net wat gry. Ja, gewoon general, ik het aan kracht gekoppeld als een zes. Komt uit ze de weer, die dop ik is waarheid. Wat zie je dop, dan wat zie je down. Die mensen naar beter dan wat zie je lijk. Ik doe niet diep, wikker in leep. Ik sta in die boot, mijn rechts is golden, is mijn toet. Ik wittel in Hitler, ik zal veel zien als een Pikachu. Allemaal zie je al het gewit, ja, kon die lezen. Hij is kak diep, binnen een split, ik kan uit ze die feet. Haal op je weg en riep atletiek. Mijn voetjes zijn breed, zijn aan je gebied. Ik zal mijn guys, heel van die fame. Maar dan vangen van die wat ik in, ik doe het. Zo naar mijn boek in mijn pin, die hele familie die dat dus Venus. Ik wil mijn legacy, riepen zo kennis. I get the energy, I smoke a plan. Thanks for none, victory dance, I am the one. Yakay music, the game in the plan. As any week, it's a little so be. We love music, die as you are. Rip as you can see, but I kick for bait. Rip as I am a real life. I got you with white, the reason I'm bad at it. Hit a feel rain, must be up straat. Yelling you up, heck in my bra. Run on the games, your machinery. Yo, rip now, mind my turn, but can see. I see my full of rain, it's great. Yeah, as far right, as it goes, we'll kick net great. Yeah, as far right, a legend who up a stage. Yeah. As waarheid, jak die music in jou huis. Yes. As waarheid, hang me in the family for days. Yes. As waarheid, in jou klik maak ik my thuis. Yes. As waarheid, we love music, sy is wees. Yes. As waarheid, pa my gee ek net yeah. Wat. Yeah. Die waarheid, ek sê my voel aan blij. Ik kan om stik nie, ik kom ek strijd. Ik laat jullie draaien, dan wat sy breit. Wat sit er huis, zit ik over tijd. Waarheid die waarheid is, my voel op is great. Net soos my weed, lees daar speel aan my songs on repeat. Dat sy is niet.
If you are in need of any funeral plans, River City Funerals cares for you. Contact us today for a package that suits your needs. 084-975-9519 or email Willem at rivercityfunerals.com.